Yo, what is going on, everybody? It is your boy Gamer Levi back with another video. Today we are going to be playing more Piggy, but new edition. She said that she saw me walking in about a mile away. Bean just had to take her phone and that just took her smile away. She said I'm too drunk and crazy, she don't like the way I dance. So last time we did a Piggy video, I did a custom Piggy video with my house, and it's still the same house, don't worry. I just made a bit of improvements, like I made this road longer, I put cars on it, I switched some of the doors around, I put new items around the map, I decorated some stuff, like these vents right here. These are for a wrench, but these are supposed to be garage doors. You can come through here, just put the wrench right there. There's a fire extinguisher right there. There's a fireplace, there's chairs and stuff. The counters are all done. My office is in here. And yeah, let's just get right into the video, shall we? After I show you some of the improvements that we did. Anyways, guys, let's go ahead and get right into the video. Let's go ahead and start playing the game, shall we? So let's go ahead and play. Oh, wait, I gotta make it night real quick. Game, bot skin. What's the bot skin currently? Because I want it to be it's the default Piggy right now. Oh, wait, Piggy bot selected, yeah. I can't see none of these. There we go. Robbie Bot is the one we're going to be playing. And I need to make it night. Okay. Okay, now we're ready to go. I put railings on this porch. I changed that porch around. The basement is changed up and stuff. But yeah, guys, let's go ahead and do it. Let's go ahead and do it. So the fire extinguisher is right here, the wrench is right here. You don't really need the fire extinguisher to get it. What is happening? Why can't I grab it? There we go. So let's go over here. For some reason my sound ain't working, I don't know why. I got the blue key. Let's get out of first person, let's open the door. Yeah, my sound ain't working. All I can hear is my footsteps. I don't know why. And Piggy's footsteps. Because Piggy's after me. There you go. Now the key's showing up in my hand. Okay. The living room's changed up. Like, some of these changes I did on vacation. Oh, I forgot to. I played it a little bit and I keep forgetting that shit would get stuck on the chairs there. Bro, stop following me, Piggy. I don't have no gun, I don't got no. Nah. I'm gonna grab one of these carrots, you ready? Key's right there, but we don't need that currently. We need the green key card. Green key card goes right here to this door. There we go. To the porch, to our porch out here. We got the red key card right there. This might be a problem because Piggy might be awake, or Piggy might be back from the dead, and she's gonna be creeping in my office. Where's she at? I knew it. Oh wait, she back at the spawn. She can jump. Oh, she's stuck. She's stuck. I bet. All right. So here's the living room. We got the TV. We fixed the couches. There's a table there now. So the door to the basement is no longer right there. It's right here.
and right here is the door to the porch out here. So the orange key card's down there, but we don't need the orange key card yet, because to get to the orange key card, we need the purple key. And the purple key is in my sister's room, which is the yellow key room. So let's go ahead and get the red key so we can get the dynamite to get the yellow key, which is in the pantry. So the yellow key, the red key is in my office. Piggy is still stuck. Oh no, she's after me. The good thing, can she come in here? Can't Piggy come in here? No, she can't. Oh yeah, she can. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna see if I can grab the key. Can I grab it? Where's Piggy? Grab the key. Oh shoot, she's coming. Where is she? Can I check out here? Can't even see her through the windows. This window is bad. Alright, see if I can outrun her again. Coming out of my... Now, this is the scary thing about my office with Piggy, because she could be right there in the wall, or she could be coming around like this. Get stuck on the chair. She's stuck on the chair. Yeah, she's stuck. Oh no, she ain't. Is she? Nope. Yeah, she is. She's a doggy. I get the bone. Give it to doggy. Go, doggy. Now we need the hammer to go get the dynamite, because it's in my closet. So hammer's right there. Hammer, we're gonna go use it. We might as well use it right here. So let's go to the, what are you doing, doggy? Go get the pig. Let's go to my closet right here. Let's get the dynamite. Let's go to the pantry, which is right here. Is she coming? Or is she still stuck? She's still stuck. Get her, doggy. What are you doing? Oh, wait. What am I doing? Right here. Open the door. We got George in here. All that thing in my sister's closet is ammunition, like grass, apples. Oh, doggy finally got the pig. Alright. Let's unlock that. Let's go get the hammer again, because we need the hammer to get into the room, or my mom's room. So let's get that. I have my sprint. Let's use the sprint. Oh, she's stuck on the chair again? Yeah. Alright, so now we need the blue key card. We could go get the orange key card. Oh wait, the green key. The green key is in here. I thought I fixed that. Okay, whatever. There's bullets right here, the green key, and some grass for Zizzy. So the green key goes to that closet. I should delete those chairs, because Piggy's just stuck. Okay, there we go. Now this is like our closet with safes and stuff. In real life, it's just a closet. Now our bathroom is done this time. So now we need to go get the purple key, because the safe is purple. So let's go get the purple key, which is up here. That's a hammer. Purple key is in my room, in my closet, I think. Should I die right now because Piggy's stuck? Or should I get, I'm gonna get George to get her and see if that works. Alright, get the apple. Give to George, see if he can go get her and kill her. I don't understand how these bots always get stuck on the chairs. Oh. gonna take a drink of my pie. Take another one. Here we go. Okay. Now we're ready to go. Now, this time, I hope Piggy doesn't get stuck. No, I'm not gonna do that. I was thinking of putting an invisible block right there, just in case if Piggy's like in my office and you're stuck, you can just get over. But yeah, let's go ahead and play bot. It's scary when you know that she's not coming. When she's not coming, it's scary. You see her pop out of nowhere. It's scary. Like, you could use the wrench on the garage at any time. Like, you could use it on the door. You can use it on the... You can use it on the doors. The garage doors. You can use it on the door to the garage. Alright, Piggy's up. Let's get the red key. Juke her like you do before this. See if she gets stuck on the chairs. Yep, stuck on the chairs. Now let's go home. Oh no, she's off the chairs. Let's see if we can do this. Press that. Yeah, she's stuck on the chairs in there. Alright, so let's go get the red key card. Why do I have a block? What the heck? Alright, red key card. I'm gonna try this in first person mode. I've never done this. Alright, she's back because she glitched. This is scary in first person. I'm gonna have to build. Get stuck on these chairs. Or she's stuck on the kitchen chairs. Bro, I don't know why I have a block. Come on, there we go. Open. Now let's go get the hammer. Got the hammer. Use it on these while we're here. Where's the pig? There's the pig. Oh, she's coming. Footsteps. I'm waiting for the footsteps. There you go. She's stuck again. Yes, she's still stuck on the chairs. I'm gonna back away just in case she gets unstuck. Get in. Cause if I get in here, she gets me super stuck. Can't do nothing if she gets unstuck and I'm in the pantry. Like, you can't do anything if she does get unstuck. Alright, go get her. Alright, remember, hammer out in the toy room. Alright, here we go. Now we do the hammer. Alright, go get her. She's gonna chop me, ready? She's up there. Okay, if you go near her, she's gonna just get her doggy. Get her.
George is gonna come after her.
George is on the move. Now we need the orange key card. I'm gonna get Zizzy. I'll give her the grass when I hear the footsteps. As well, give it to her now. There's grass on the nightstands. Let's go get the orange card. Oh, she's stuck again. Okay. Hopefully, we don't have to go back in there for anything. She got unstuck. Oh no, she didn't. So if I don't go near her, she won't get unstuck. Orange key card right there. So what do we need? Blue key card? Yeah, we need a blue key card. Let's sprint over there because this video is getting kind of long. It's like 18 minutes. Where? She's still stuck. Don't worry, I got George to get go get her. And I have Zizzy to go get her. On the ready. She's on the ready. See, there she is. Green key's right there. I'm gonna unlock this, get the green key, and then go get the orange key, and then get that safe. Where's the purple key? Oh no. Oh no. The purple key is stuck in the toy room, isn't it? Is she coming? Yep, she's coming. Go get her, Zizzy. Okay, yo. Let's unlock this. Hurry up. Go to the toy room. Sprint. George is still out here on the floor. Right, let's get a carrot. Carrot. And get it to Bunny. Let's see her coming. Right. Got purple key. Purple key. George, are you still activate? No, he's not. What am I doing? I need to go in here to get the blue key card. No, blue key card. Oh no, she's coming. I'm gonna get Zizzy to go after her again. I'm stuck. How is she faster? Again, just in case. Juke her again. Alright, that's the bathroom. Now we need a plank to get in there. Hopefully I don't die to that acid. Alright, here she comes. Come after me. Do it. Where's Zizzy? Here she is. Get her again for me, please. That's bad, though. That she's right there. Oh, I might as well get a bone. I'm gonna get a bone. Cause doggy's all the way out there. So if I get a bone, she could get stuck out there. Go get her. She's stuck. She's stuck. Dog. Why is this creeping me out? This is my game. So let's get the plank. Plank is out there. Plank is right here. Let's get that. Right to the bathroom. Now we gotta be careful. I That acid gets me every time. It gets me every time. I'm gonna fix that real quick. We'll be right back, guy. We'll be right back. Okay, so now what we have is we have two planks out here for two plank events, just in case if I step in that acid. Alright, so let's play bot again. Hopefully we do as good as we did last time. Alright, wrench. Because I think it's faster. Blue key. Green key card. Too short. I'm not short in Roblox. I'm short in Roblox, not in real life. Alright, now she's not gonna know where I am. Going. Go. 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 I'm gonna get the red key card first. Red key card. Please get stuck on those chairs. She got stuck on the chairs. There we go. Let's get the hammer. Where? Oh! I don't know why I would have a reason to open it though. Let's get a carry. Give it to me. Please know where she's at. Oh wait, she's in the dining room. That's gonna... No. No. That's kinda good because all these in my room. So let's get a bone. Give it to him. See if he can go get Piggy. Since she's right here, she's stuck. Yeah, but she's not gonna get me because she's stuck. So let's get the hammer. Hammer. What time is it? Hammer. Kinda bad, cause she's still stuck. She's still stuck. Those two are in the ground. That's a good way to get her stuck. So let's get the purple key. And the hammer is in my room, I think. Let's unlock this. Let's unlock this, and let's go check my room. See if it's still there. Might not be for that carrot. Let's check. Yeah, it's still there. Good. All right. So let's get the green key. Where? Oh yeah, the green key's in here. in my mom's office on top of the gun cabinet. Sprint to the closet, open the closet, get the orange key, open that, and let's go get the purple key. Green key. Purple key's in mom and dad's bedroom. No, it's not. It's in my room, anyway. Yeah. Let me take a drink real quick. That scared me so much. When I saw Bunny just like that, I was like, oh no. She's stuck. Is she stuck or did they just get her unstuck? Because if they just got her unstuck, that's bad. That is very bad. Alright. Safe. Blue key card. That is very bad. Blue key card. Alright, now we need to go get the planks, which is on the orange key card balcony. That scared me because of that door. Alright, she's probably gonna come after me. Is she coming? Or is she still stuck? There you go. Just get the orange key card. Orange key card. See if we can get her tangled back up in the chairs. Shoot. Get her in the chairs, get her in the chairs. You stuck yet? She's stuck. How long is this video? 28 minutes. It's fine, it's gonna go on for 30. Orange keyboard. There we go. Now let's get one of the planks. She coming? Oh no, she's right here. Scared me. She might died. Okay, there she is. I'm gonna get George to get her. Because he was the closest right now. George, get her. Turn down the volume on my headphones here real quick, cause every time I get jump scared, I get scared. Every time I die, it scares me because it's so loud. All right, wrench. So strategy is wrench on the vents and then blue key. If I can grab it. Get the green key card. Green key card. Red key card. Stuck already. Red key card. Go get the red key. There's Piggy. I thought she was stuck in the trash can. I was like, oh my god. Oh, how did I not pick up the carrot? Pinky! How did I not die? I bet you had a lovely nap, I bet. She's coming. Alright, let's get that. Give it to you. Bro, get off of me, bet. Are you coming or not? Or are you just stuck? Yeah, you just stuck, man. Oh no. I was about to say. Oh nope. Thank you. I'm about to get her I'm about to get George to get her. See if I can get her stuck. Ready, George? I believe in you, George. George, you can do it. Go get it, George. George, that scared me. Let's see if I can get her tangled up in the chairs again. If I die this round, that's it for the video. Well, that's it for tonight. My game is freezing. Get the hammer. Get the hammer. Yep, that's it. See you. Okay. That was part one. That was only part one today. Part two. That's only part one. This is part one today. That's only part one. It's 9:30 right now. I have some time to edit, but tomorrow I'm going to record another video and I hope it will be out by Tuesday. So that's it for this video. That's part one of me trying to escape my house. Huge thank you to Prime for letting me drink their drink. Link down below to in the description to their Instagram. But yeah, guys, that's it for this video. Peace out, and I hope I get to see y'all in the next one. Peace. Then you rolled in with your hair in the wind, baby, without warning. I was doing all right, but just your side had my heart sewn in. The moon went hiding, stars quit shining, rain was driving, thunder, lightning, you